should I be reading Canadian Canadian radio? Income advertising? Who is paying? What are they spraying over the hertz? Is it a good vibration for the station?
Or to herd the sheep in the nation, the national, provincial, all in the country or separate to the province? Whom to convince or convey with the vibration and the message they spray? Good day.